G'day, mate. I'm Ty.
Hey, Ty. My friends call me Snappy.
G'day, Snappy.
I said my friends call me Snappy.
Okay. So, here you have a problem.
Yes, my interstellar time cruiser, caravan, has crash-landed on the other side of this hot molten lava, and is teetering perilously close to the edge. The heat shields are already starting to melt.
Why would a caravan have heat shields?
To stop it burning upon re-entry to Earth's atmosphere, of course!
Okay. I'll see if I can help you out. Get it going.
Try kicking it!
Okay. What the?
Thanks, Ty! See you around like a whistle!
I've got a missing person case for you, mate. A tourist disappeared while rock climbing in the Never Never. See if you can find him before nightfall.
I'm Ty, from Bush Rescue.
Thanks for coming so quickly. My sister Pepper and I were doing some rock climbing in those hills when a dinosaur scared us and we ran in different directions. She's not the best rock climber in the world. I'm worried something may have happened to her.
Leave it to me, mate. I'll see what I can do.
My sister Pepper's still...
Yeah. people like that.
You're Pepper, aren't you?
Yeah.
Your sister's worried sick about you.
Oh my gosh! Pepper, I forgot all about her. I got lost in thought up here with this beautiful scenery. I was supposed to meet her at the campsite ages ago.
Well, you better get a move on.
I'm out of here.
Dennis is still bailed up by that Muttabarasaurus herd, mate. You've got to help him out as soon as you can.
My sister, Ty.
Hey, Dennis.
Boy.
Relax, mate. It's me, Ty.
Oh, Ty, are you a sight for sore eyes? Those ghastly beasts won't let me move on.
Crikey!
Could you be a kind chap and help me out?
No worries.
Thank you so much. Be careful though, they're very strong. Careful, this is a disaster. Beastly beasts! This just goes to show why we need a local bush rescue office here in the Never Never.
Too right, mate.
Well, I have to go see Khan about the new office. Toodaloo.
Ty, what are you doing? Bruno is still stuck in the Frill Neck Forest. When you get a chance, you should go and help him out.
Go, mate.
Aha, Julius's new explosives. Just what we've been waiting for. And these ones didn't explode during delivery like his last batch. That was a rip snorter of an explosion, eh, mate?
Ty, Julius is as mad as a cut snake. He's just started a new experiment and has run out of plutonium. I need you to nip on over to the Never Never and grab a fresh plutonium rod for him.